If you want my 2 cents on making a dollar count, buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick.
Brent finished the new chicken coop, so we got the chicks moved out of the garage. Niall made this goat playground. It was heavy, so we had to use the tractor and then lift it down. This horse is supposed to be white. Winter got a little bit dirty. That is so disgusting. Poor Thunder, you were so, so dirty. In process, he probably has too much shampoo on for some people, but he is so dirty. He's kind of orange and purple from the shampoo. Well, we've been working on this horse for quite a while and we cannot get the orange out, but he is a white horse with those brown spots. So maybe that will shed out or we can work on it later. But I think he wants a break and so do we. Next horse, he's just drinking the water. This horse is much easier to give a bath to. He just stands there. I didn't have my phone down here, but Thunder rolled about 20 times after we brought him in the round pen. We already loaded these earlier.
Why did you turn?
You're going that way.
We're almost done. I quit. I decided these two could do it. They're heavy and big. That's part of the problem. They're just big. They must be made for buffalo or something. So Pepper has kind of a small little run here, and she can go in her little shelter. And Jassper has free reign of this right now.
We decided to put them out together while we were there, and they did pretty well, but we separated them for the night.